play some more. Running through the wood. So very pretty.
So very lush. It feels humid in this planet.
Not what I'm doing, no. I'm not gonna do that, no.
The enemy is trying our patience.
Protect the station!
These guys, I made lasagna again for the 8th night in a row. You don't even want to know what I had. That's really cool. Borderline fleshy, muscles. I've already learned my lesson about this area. I just have to kind of like keep going. I need to be careful not to fall through. Cause that will be very, very bad. Oh no. Like, see right here. I could fall down right here. Or over here. I could trip on this branch. I actually might have to. I'm stuck. Oh my god. Uh oh. What is this? I fell. Look. It was trapped. That's fine. I'm looking for the bright and shiny. Shiny. Where's the shiny? Let me read the shiny.
Use the ether compass. Comp ass? Swamp ass. Then you have the marsh. The marsh garsh. Marsh garsh snarsh barsh.
Halwara mycelium.
I knew there was one up here.
Yeah, funny story. There's on TikTok Live, there's this this matey, was a pirate, and the pirate said my name. It was dope. Truly a blessing.
Arr, Verge-in-Games.
It was kind of cool. I was like, well, gotta support your local scurvy dogs on TikTok Live, you know.
Help a matey out. We are. Oh, great. Now you're gonna have me fixated on pirates for like the next 3 months.
Yo, force the bowels and fart.
I'm not saying that next part. I was like, oh, secret. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
That joke's already been done before on Family Guy. Also, your frames are dropping. Why are your frames dropping?
Yar, I knew there wouldn't be shanty treasure here. Do it, ar, he, ar. Yar.
Okay, learn about new abilities. No clue.
Yeah, still no clue. Yeah, this game really wants me to... Oh, gosh. You said you liked running. Viewing the map, yes? For a moment, I thought that was like someone doing like the Superman.
I'm like, I gotta get out of here.
Oh my gosh, I didn't count any of that.
I gotta run, dude. I gotta run.
We saw under the map.
Oh yeah. Oh man, yeah, who is this thing? Yeah, that's a really good question. How did you end up in the... I wonder, like, if they're still working on, like, adding audio files.
Maybe I shouldn't have even given it to them in the first place.
Did he just say Bane of Arthropods? Times change. Must have been like, you know, 5 millennia. Oh man, so now we're torn. We have a decision to make now.
This is Priya, and I have a bit of a... Okay, fine. I'm in big trouble. I'm in a secret room in Thais Temple. It's urgent.
Hugo is a little icky. Not too big of a fan of Hugo. That felt cool. I feel pretty cool after that.
just looks so chunky.
You know what we should do with our guns? Put guns next to the guns and guns right on top of some guns.
And then let's make it a bulldozer. Just dozing bulls.
Oh yes, the other day, me and a good old chop, we were dozing bulls. The bulls of which are dozing, or look to be dozed. Which is of thou do I bestoweth upon a good dozing?
There are a lot of anomalies, anomalies.
No clue at all. Is there something you want to tell me?
While I'm doing all of this, you know what I should do? I still really dig the armor with the red tints and everything. Very shiny. How come I don't have the halo thing? So the phytonides are basically the mycelium-esque creatures and plants. Oh, I see. It's the quests that just keep popping up.
Yeah, this person has their thing. There we go, okay. Oh, Tiberius again, hello. Yeah, I think... Ah, oh, look at that though, the halo kinda goes. It kinda goes. Yeah, I can't wait to get like something that looks more like, I don't know. I'm trying to get to some killing. I want to maim and maul. That is unfortunate. Storm Station. Just 24/7 mogging.
to see you. As you can see, we won this fight. I doubt it. We gave them quite a beating last time. And now we have you. The dragon has lost a lot of vehicles and soldiers. They'll be licking their wounds for a while. This hill is ours. Don't worry.
You speak differently.
That's right. I'm heading the new enemy program. The name is simple but fitting. These others aren't our friends. It's a big honor to be the head of a program. And it's also a big responsibility. I admit I'd be happy to work under my guidance. But we don't have a lot of people like you. I'm sure you have questions. I'm listening. It's hard for me to objectively assess our current situation because we know too little. But face of it, I'd say we strengthen our position. As you can see, which of course escalated the conflict. The Lizards were lazy in their attacks before. The activity of their flying machines has increased as well. The Draken has clearly received reinforcements from their home planet to ready for attacks. I'll need your help to cool their ardor.
Ardor.
Need your help to clear their ardor. It's like... I had to reprogram myself there for a second. I am so sorry I missed all of that dialogue. Wow, that I am... Ooh, shame on me, man. I thought I'd be able to just, you know, hear the dialogue again. You know, just go right back to it. Look at all the different mushrooms on the floor, and look how they react to my feet. Look at that. The mushrooms are acting on my feet. Oh. Oh god. Did a little trick there. This map is definitely a lot of running. Very pretty, but lots of running. Oh, look at it. How cool. It's like a Aviatrix.
Greetings, you are Beatrix.
Yes, I am Beatrix. Have we met before?
No, but you are Beatrix.
No, I think we just established that. I am Beatrix. Like, you know, I'm just asking who you are. You know? It's just kind of weird. Like, you're just standing there now. You're not even responding. You're just gonna keep standing there? Like, not responding to anything I'm saying at all?
You are Beatrix, I meant to say.
Thanks for the vengeful mushrooms.
The plants are fighting back.
Yeah.
You know the water's toxic, right? It's turning the frogs gay. Okay, we got some killing quests again. Oh, great, I pulled the wrong one.
Not gonna lie, this place is a tad bit confusing. By the way, I've been in queue for 28 minutes now. For some random reason, they just took an interest.